I'm a 37-year-old man. By some standards, I'm old. By others, I'm just getting started. I'd like to say I've learned lots in this life thus far from people around me, but if I'm being completely honest, everything in life I've learned so far came from Rocky Balboa. Rocky 1 and 2 were released before I was born. Rocky 3 came out when I was very young, but I specifically remember seeing Rocky 4 in theaters with my parents. That movie may be the greatest motion picture ever recorded. My 5-year-old self went through every single emotion that day. Sadness, joy, anger, perseverance, pride, and the list could really go on. This movie really started a childhood of repeated viewings of Rocky 1 through 4.
I must break you.
Even the new Creed spin-off movies have a very special air of nostalgia, and the box office might as well just take my money as soon as I watch the preview. But back to Rocky Balboa. Everything I needed to know in life I took from these 4 movies, but not Rocky 5 because we all know that one doesn't count. He taught me about loyalty, because honestly, Polly was a hard person to love, but Rocky never gave up on him. And he was always loyal and treated him kindly.
No class in here.
Is he always so cheerful?
I don't sweat you.
Hey, Polly, don't get mentally irregular.
It's a free country.
No, just don't get irregular, all right?
I don't need no philosophy lesson here.
Polly just takes about 6 years to get to me.
I know sometimes I act stupid and I say stupid things, but you kept me around, and other people would have said, drop that bum.
He taught us it's about the size of your heart. He taught me to never give up. Oftentimes he was clearly outmatched, but he continued forward. He was an unknown fighter from Philly, but took on the world champ. He taught me how to treat a woman.
If you wouldn't mind marrying me too much.
To my wife's home. Yo, Adrian! Adrian!
He was so good to Adrian. And she loved him, not for his eventual money. He taught us that sometimes winning isn't everything. He taught us that being down doesn't mean you're out. Before his first fight with Apollo, he was a huge underdog, but he believed in himself. He fought hard against a world champ. Before his second fight with Clubber Lang, he was down, but he persevered. And before he fought Ivan Drago, he had grief to overcome, but he did, and he put forth an amazing performance. He taught us that victory delayed is all the sweeter. Rocky didn't beat Apollo the first time, but he kept working and came back to beat him the second time they squared off. He also didn't beat Clubber Lang the first time, but he trained hard, stayed humble, and came out a victor eventually. He taught me that your enemy is your friend. Apollo Creed was enemies with Rocky, but Rocky enlisted his help to assist him in beating a formidable foe in Rocky 3.
Get back.
He emerged victorious, partly because of his new friendship.
You got me curious.
He taught us that attitudes and people can mature and change.
If I can change,
and
you can change,
вы можете измениться.
Everybody can change.
He taught us about knowing our limits or when to say when. Apollo didn't know when to say when, and it ultimately cost him his life. Rocky also didn't know his limits and should have stepped in when he didn't. He will live with that guilt forever. I learned that cheaters never win. Ivan Drago was a steroid abuser. Rocky didn't use, but instead trained hard. And who won in the end? Exactly. I learned about training hard with what you have.
I mean, what fighters pound raw meat?
No, I think I invented it.
You catch this thing, you can catch grease lightning.
Being smart with your resources. If you want to be a runner, start with a mile. If you want to be an actor, start by being in a local play. If you want to become a doctor, start with your high school education. Life is tough. It knocks you down. It's about what you do when you're down on the ground or the boxing canvas. So if you're feeling down, or you just need a reminder or a street education, go back and revisit Rocky 1 through 4 this weekend. I'm telling you, everything you need to know in life, you'll learn from Rocky Balboa.